Hello everyone, my name is Juraj Messiar, I'm the author of this Group Speed Dialog extension, and this is a quick introduction video. Let's start by adding a page to your dials, for example here, and it doesn't really fit here, so let's move it using context menu to the home group. You see, now it's here, but you can also simply drag and drop dials even between groups and put it here. Now, if you don't like this dynamic movement of the dials, you can change it in the Edit Group window. Simply choose one of the fixed layouts, for example, scroll dials. Now, as you move the dial around, the rest of them will not change position, even if you delete one. Wait, did you accidentally delete the dial? No problem, you can undo any recent change using the main menu. And if you need to undo more than one change, use the History option. Let's talk about customizations options. Let's edit the dial and change the thumbnail to some nice logo, and maybe change the background color. And let's remove the dial title. Many options can be changed globally through the options page. For example, like this, or let's use this. Once you have your dials nicely set up, don't forget to back them up. You can also create a free cloud account and your dials will be synchronized to the cloud. Once they are in the cloud, you can access them anywhere through the cloud dials page. Like this, even on your phone or tablet. And lastly, if you would like to support the development of this extension and get even more cool features, for example, like the live dials, please support me by upgrading to a professional version through the Patreon page. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye!